Okay, what makes you say that?
Can I have your ID, please?
I'm the security manager here. I just wondered why you're standing outside with a camera in.
I know, someone else called us about you.
Okay.
Hi folks, so here we are today at the New Zealand Defence Force Joint Forces Headquarters at Trentham in the Hutt Valley. So we are here today to scrutinise my government and to see if they will respect my right to film in public. Here you have the standard Defence Force, "We will rape and pillage you" signs. They don't apply to me, as I have no intention of going on their property. Sorry the photography is a bit shaky today, but my GoPro footage was not usable for most of the day. It was really hot too.
Oh, where do you go? Can I help you?
No, it's all good.
So, can I ask why you're filming the headquarters?
You can ask anything you want, mate.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And why are you filming the headquarters?
Doesn't mean I have to answer you, mate.
Okay.
Who might you be?
You just have to be the security manager of the place.
Oh, yeah? To me, you're just a guy in the civvies, so I don't know who you are. You got some ID?
Yeah.
Sorry?
Have.
Will you show me?
Tell you what, you show me your ID and I'll show you mine.
That's not how it works, mate.
Always amazes me in audit videos of military bases all over the world. They put stuff on display, and when the public come and take a photo of it, they lose their shit.
Excuse me, mate.
How's it going?
Sorry mate, no potters around here, eh?
Is that right?
Sorry.
Okay, what makes you say that?
Can I ask for your ID, please?
What makes you say that?
Sorry?
What makes you say that?
Yes, no potters, that's all there is.
Is that right? Who are you?
Yeah.
How do you pronounce your name?
No, don't worry about it, mate. Otherwise, I'm going to get the ComJ to come and speak to you then.
I don't care who you get to speak to me.
I'll get someone to speak to you then.
So you're not going to identify yourself?
I can't do that.
Yes, you can.
What about
you're
yourself?
Speaking to a member of the public.
I'm just going to get someone.
No, who are you?
Don't worry about it.
Who are you? That's pretty unprofessional, mate.
No, well, look, mate, look, sorry.
Who do you think you are? You can come out here and just boss the public around, can you?
I just take photos of you.
Well, I have, but my delete button's broken.
These military people and security guards, their authority is inside that fence. They have absolutely no authority out here in a public place. I find their behaviour disgusting that the military can come out and try and order members of the public around. There was a constant stream of personnel through the gate. Most were silent. Some gave a friendly hi. Not as friendly as the Palmy station the other day. Thought I would go back and get some shots from the front of the building.
How are you, mate?
How's it going?
This was the guy at the start, playing secret squirrels in the bushes. All in civvy, says he's the security manager. What a joke. As far as I'm concerned, he's a nobody, just like me.
We help you?
I'm good, thanks.
Can I ask what you're filming for?
You can ask anything you want.
Pretty bad. Good luck.
Cheers. You have a good one.
You good, sir?
Yeah, good, thanks, mate.
Need a hand with anything?
Nah, she's right.
Morning.
How are you?
Who are you waiting for, please, mate?
Sorry?
Who are you waiting for? I'm the security manager here. I just wondered why you're standing outside with a camera and etc.
Who are you?
Flight Sergeant Joel Regan, my security manager for the second floor.
Okay. Listen, I've had two of your security guys come out here and won't identify. What's the story with that?
They just want to know why you're standing outside the defence area.
It's not very professional, is it, if they come out here and won't identify, isn't it?
Sorry? Well, I've just identified myself.
Sorry?
I've just identified myself.
Yeah, I'm talking about the other two personnel that come out here and spoke to me, and I asked for their identifications, and they would not give it.
Well, I can't answer for them. I want to answer for myself.
Yeah. I don't want to talk to you, mate. Go away.
Yeah.
You're supposed to be the boss. You go
no,
sort
I'm
it
not,
out.
I'm not the boss of those guys. Oh, the boss is second floor.
Go and talk to whoever's the boss then and get it sorted. Pretty unprofessional, mate.
Right, I spoke to the building manager. He's going to come out and speak with you shortly. Okay, sir?
It's fine. Yeah.
Yeah, cool. Sorry, what was your name, please?
Oh, I didn't give my name.
No, well, I gave you mine, so...
Sorry?
You were just saying it was unprofessional if we don't share information
just,
with each other.
I'm just a member of the public.
Okay, cool. That's fine. I'll deal with you shortly.
They really are in a fizz about things. That guy in the light blue shirt, I think he's an MP. There was some red and blues over here that I didn't catch on camera. I wish I had Focus Pocus's big camera. That would really drive them nuts. You want to check out his channel?
morning.
How are you?
What are you up to today?
I don't know, I didn't call you.
What's that, sorry?
I didn't call you.
I know, someone else called us about you.
Okay. Oh, well, I don't want to talk to you, so you can go.
You don't want to talk to me?
Nah. I didn't call you.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah. What, I don't want to talk
doing,
to you.
What are you doing here then?
I don't want to talk to you. Who are you?
Who am I?
Yeah.
I'm a police officer from 99, Lyle
Hutt. Yeah, what's your name?
What's my name? Well, you give me your
what's
name.
What's your name?
No.
It's your policy to identify. What's your name?
That's my QID there. Okay.
Y455.
Yep, that's my number.
And what's your name?
Well, not often.
You're supposed to give your surname by policy, mate.
No, I don't.
Okay. Do you want to identify yet? Or are you just going to be a civvy, are you?
Come into the office. We'll have a chat. So you're not going to tell me why you're here?
Just walk away, eh?
Eh?
Just walk away, eh?
Yeah, maybe you should do the same.
Just walk away, eh?
Yeah?
Yeah.
We'll see you around, eh?
Called for air support, eh, from the Russian Air Force.
Hung out for a bit and went down the side road by the school and got this pic. Cop is still hanging around. Video's getting a bit long.
NCR 719.
There's a few who want to moan about wasting police resources. In my time, early shifts were the most boring. Not much to do. We used to attend all burglaries and do fingerprints. Now they don't attend, and soccer does it, if they are still called that. So don't know what they do these days, especially with the amount of time he hung around. Joint Forces HQ. When I arrived, I heard one of the gate staff say, "Audit." Bit of a laugh. Oh, GoPro's back too.
It still keeps hanging around. My own personal bodyguard.
I thought they'd changed their mind and were going to arrest me. Have a laugh. Made me go, uh-oh. Anyway, thanks for watching my crap. See you in the next one.